Our daddy taught us not to be ashamed of our dicks.
Already dead.